We are here today with Lena Pasanen, the director of the DOC Festival, and probably one of the most busiest people. And so we thought she must have superpowers. So we wanted to ask, if you could have a superpower, which one would it be?
I've always wanted to be invisible. But I don't know how much that would help me to run the festival. Actually, I must say that when you have such a great team, like I do have, the volunteers included, I don't really need a superpower because the team is so very good at their job that it makes my life much easier.
So the whole team is like a superpower?
They are my superpower, absolutely.
Okay. Another good skill for the festival is that you can speak very many languages, at least three that I know of, Finnish, English, and German.
And Swedish.
And Swedish. Do they help you or sometimes even hinder you?
I come from the small country. There's only 5 million people living in Finland. So in rather early stage, we kind of understand that we are not the center of universe and we have to learn other languages to understand what's going on. So all of us, we at school, we learn also Swedish. And then basically nowadays English you learn in any case. Then you have to select another language. For me it was German, some people took French, some people took Russian, and then on and on and on. So in the end I speak many languages really badly. But sometimes I wish that I could actually express myself with my mother tongue, which is Finnish, because then I think that it would be much more precise and funnier and everything. But at the same time, languages are great richness, I think, and it also helps you to learn other cultures. So I'm really, really happy of my bad language skills.
But were you still able to speak some German that you learned in school? Did you have to start new?
I basically almost had to start all over because I didn't use it for like 25 years. So it was really, really passive. I could remember some phrases, but that was it. And of course, this is an international film festival, so we speak English a lot because we have filmmakers sending their films from more than 60 countries. So English is the language that we communicate a lot. The team, of course, speaks mainly German. But to be honest, the best teachers for me in German have been the people at the stable and taxi drivers and people in shops, because they really, you have to. They just refuse to speak any other language and you have to use German. So it's been a really, really good language course for me.
That's true. And also all of these languages help you at the film festival, and these people have the ability to speak the languages, but some people don't, so they have a disability, so they can't hear or can't see. And I think the DOC is doing a great job at helping these people. And what do you think is working well and what do you think are the difficulties?
I'm really, really proud also of our inclusion project, so that we can really translate films for those who have difficulties hearing or seeing. And what is particularly nice is that we are using an app that is actually designed for people with this kind of challenges, but everybody can use it. In the beginning, I was a bit scared of going so far with the new technology from simultaneously translated versions to really using an app. But it was a nice surprise how much people are using it and how much we can really help everybody to be able to enjoy good films.
That's definitely great. Imagine being independent from sponsors and having all three choices. What would you change at the DOC Festival?
I wouldn't change anything, but I would add a fund, a film fund, where we would give money for great projects, great film ideas. That's my dream. And I try to do some kind of a lottery every week so that I would win millions of euros and we could put it up.
So you like wouldn't that. Even use the money for yourself?
No, no. Well, maybe some of it.
In what way does your previous work as a journalist influence your work from today?
When you start as a journalist, it means that you are somehow curious about what is going on in the world, and you want to know and you want to understand. And I think that this is really the heritage of that kind of thinking, that you want to keep your ears and eyes open and you want to learn and you want to understand. And even though we are a very artistic film festival, the criteria to select films is based on how well they are made, the quality of filmmaking. But all these filmmakers, they truly have something to say. And that's what is fascinating. Sometimes, well, I would say that every time you leave the cinema, something has changed in you a little bit, and you've learned something, or you're surprised or challenged, and that's what I really, really love.
Okay, I think everyone should try that out.
Definitely.
What would you consider as like a typical characteristic of yourself in the way you work?
I'm very fast, sometimes a little bit too fast. I really enjoy teamwork. And for me, it's not, I don't like the idea of kind of very hierarchic system where the boss decides everything. I enjoy seeing other people having great ideas and me helping them to make them happen. Sometimes it goes the other way around. I have a crazy idea and then they make it happen, and it's beautiful. We have great ideas, like, for example, Doc Neuland this year, a new place, the new setup and everything. And that's really the result of the development that the team has done, even though the original idea was mine. But it was just an idea, and now it's a real product. And I could say the same about the screenings we are doing at the Hauptbahnhof, Osthalle. That's something that it was just an idea. Why don't we turn the main station into the biggest cinema in town? And then the team did it. They are very, very good, you see.
Yeah, that's great. Describe Doc in 3 Swedish words.
Spännande. Rolig och, vad ska jag säga, vackert.
And what do they mean?
Exciting, fun and beautiful.
I would describe it as like that as well.
Very good.
So definitely thank you for being here and having the time for us, and we wish you a great week.
And thank you for making Doc Film Festival always so much fun.
Thank you.
Cut.